Sugar, custard powder, some melted dark chocolate, milk, bananas, dry fruits and acrut. To make the perfect custard, you need to add 1 spoon of sugar and 1 spoon of custard powder for 1 cup of milk. Now take a pan, add around 2 cups of milk. Turn on the stove and heat the milk. Once the milk gets heated up, add 2 spoons of sugar as I have taken 2 cups of milk. Now stir the milk until sugar dissolves. Quantity of sugar depends on how much milk you have taken. For 1 cup of milk, you need to take 1 tablespoon of sugar. Now take a bowl, add around 2 tablespoons of custard powder. As I have taken 2 cups of milk, now add some raw milk and make a good mixture without any lumps. This is the cold milk that I have added. Mix it thoroughly without any lumps. Once the mixture is ready without any lumps, now add the custard milk. And stir it continuously. Or else it forms the lumps. So keep stirring it. Once you get boil in the milk, now turn off the stove. And now immediately strain it into a bowl for better results. Now close the lid and allow it to cool. Now cut the bananas into small pieces. Now once the custard gets cooled and it forms like a smooth jelly-like structure, take the serving glass. Now add the custard at the bottom. Now add some banana pieces. Some dry fruits like cashew nut, akroot, almonds. Now add the melted chocolate. Even you all can add the Hershey syrup or any other chocolate. I have taken dark chocolate. Now once again repeat all the steps by adding custard pudding at the bottom layer. Followed by some banana slices. Some dry fruits. Some chocolate. Now again add some custard on the top. Followed by some banana slices. Some dry fruits. And at last, some chocolate. Now the yummy and delicious banana chocolate custard pudding is ready to serve.
I hope you have enjoyed the video, friends. For further videos, follow us by hitting a bell icon and make sure you subscribe. Don't forget to turn the black thumb blue. Thank you.